大概是百分之百反对。
我想那已经违反所谓的医德了，
应该要受到谴责。
本人是反对，请大陆换省。
这是中国的悲哀，也是世界的悲哀。
世界人权日当天，记录影片《自由中国》应邀在美国华府一场人权论坛上进行放映。与会的人权活动家对于影片反映的法轮功学员遭受中共迫害的严重程度感到震惊，并对白宫网站上谴责中共活摘器官的联署表示支持。
12月10号下午，人权组织为平等与自由负责在美国华府国家记者俱乐部举办一场人权论坛，并放映了获奖纪录影片《自由中国》。
This movie was very inspiring. I was really impressed by the characters in the movie and the struggle of the Chinese people for the freedom of belief.
来自不同族裔的人权活动家在观看影片后，对法轮功学员在中国所遭受的残酷迫害，尤其是中共活摘法轮功学员器官的罪行感到震惊。
I was really surprised at the level of violence and oppression going on for people who are so peaceful and with such well-meaning intentions of improving their lives.
We've seen the horrible treatment.It's almost like seeing the treatment by Nazis against Jews, and it's wrong. And we urge the people of China to stand up against the oppression of the Falun Gong. We urge them to stop this and to find compassion in their hearts to show dignity and respect to the people in China.
美国纽约大学生物伦理学中心主任卡普兰等三位医生日前在白宫网站发表一封请愿信，呼吁奥巴马总统调查和公开谴责中共活摘法轮功学员器官的罪行。参加论坛的人权活动人士均积极响应，并认为美国政府对此应给予有力回应。
The government needs to issue a strong response on this, that we are against this organ harvesting and against this disgrace against human beings, and there shouldn't be any question about it. I think our trade and our relationships with China should be dependent on moral and ethical standards.
这是新唐人记者王凯迪，美国首都华盛顿报道。